How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to Chapter 2 of the second arc. Robin disappears, raising the crew's suspicions, leaving the crew repel enemy attacks as they try to understand what is happening to Robin.
Usopp と決闘し、決別を告げたルフィたちは、ゴーイングメリー号を明け渡し、宿屋で過ごすことになった。
Alright, let me skip this. Alright,
Luffy. やるか!
まったく、市長襲撃なんて濡れ衣にもいいとこだ。
Victory condition, find Robin, lose, anyhow, let's read it, yeah. Growth map, actually, wait, I wanna look at soul map. Ah, never mind then. Let's see. So there are individual maps. Why I gotta make life so hard? Well, ladies first. Let's at least let's have Luffy. No, I want to back up here. Action growth, oh hell yeah. Oh shit, we can actually go all the way, okay. Alright, that should be good for now, I guess. Set sail. So, let's go.
Iceberg. そこを捕まえるぞ。
情報が町中に広がってる。
Oh, I would love it. You want to hit the kill. Oh, that way you can download captain territory faster. Okay, so I guess we're not. Oh, never mind, there's the leader. Frankie! Was he inspired by Popeye the Sailor? I mean, without the smoke. Alright, base taken. Give Frankie a beating. There we go. Come on, let's go, Frankie! Oh my god, that's a lot of... Luffy's so fucking OP. Oh shit, we already defeated Frankie now. I want to beat that leader. Leader guy real quick, so there we go. Oh, never mind, Frankie's right there. What? Sure, the crane and draw in. Okay. There we go. Oh shit, that's a lot of people. Oh shit.
あれがロビンちゃんの本心とは思えねえ。もう一度会って話す。
About that big red dot down there. Alright, so we got friendly pirates. There we go. But. Oh, I see Star.
Hey.
正面から突入してロビンを探せ。
あー、やつだ。うわー、う
ん、行ったそばから正面突破か。不可能じゃねえが、骨が折れすぎだ。
Here we go。We just threw all the grades? I don't think so, but,
作戦なんて聞いてくれないわよね。私たちだけでも敵の注意を引きましょう。騒ぎを起こせばいいんだな。ロビンのためにでも頑張るぞ。
死んでもここは通さねえぞ。
Wait, hold on. Yeah, I don't think I destroyed all of the grades. That would have been my bad. That might have been my bad. Oh my god, that's a lot of people!Even when I'm surrounded by people that want, even when I'm surrounded by people that want to, what's it called? I don't know. I'm trying to mind my own business and I'm like, hey, buddy, just want to start the motion. Okay, why is the audio cutting? Am I pushing my PC to a limit? My laptop to a limit?Hey, we got two pirates with us. Yeah, 3,000 enemies, holy shit. Oh, we're just around HQ? Oh, oh, never mind, they opened the gates. They've opened the gates. Oh.
ニコ・ロビン、もう一度お前に会いたかった。お前が今世界中でポーネグリフを解読できるのはお前一人。
なぜあなたがポーネグリフの存在を。
俺は古代兵器プルトンの設計。
あなたが私の何を知っているの。世界政府の手で。
それほどキラー政府に
全てを捨てても叶えたい願いがある。
願い。
私を除く麦わらの一味の6人が無事に来る。
そのためなら兵器も呼び起こし世界が
構わない。
古代兵器プルトンの設計図、そのありか。
おな、お前。
そう、我々はサイファーポールナンバーナイン。潜伏など造作もないに話を続けましょう。思慮深いあなたは自分が殺される可能性を考えて、ここで興味深い事実がある。かつてこの島にはトムという名の伝説の船大工がいて、弟子を2人取っていた。兄弟子はあなたで、弟弟子はカティ・フラムという男だ。しかし、だが弟弟子は生きていた。
Oh, so they're looking for Frankie.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm just going... Yes.
Jama. Mugiwara no Luffy.
Omae.
What?
Oh, shit. Okay. Yeah, the comic... I don't even know what to call him. The, The cutscenes was just characters hanging around and not even cinematic. The non-cinematic cutscenes. That's me. Okay, that's going to be like a personal preference where I'll just like skip through. I just like read very fast. It's like, okay. I gotta keep telling myself I'm going to do something, but I always like, okay, yeah. Moving on now. I know I said this a lot. I'm only going to show cinematic cutscenes. I'm not going to show the one that's just dialogue. But anyway, that being said. He's almost down. Lucy has reappeared.
What CP now?
Oh, that was it, okay. That's be- oh, come on.